Hello friend, today we will learn how to add COPO in Moodles and how we can do a mapping. So to learn, you need to watch this video up to the end. So let's start the session. Go for login. So I am using my login here. Once you log inside the Moodle, the first thing you have to do step by step as per my instruction. You can select your subject where you are willing to add CO and PO mapping. So I am selecting refrigeration and air conditioning, which is my subject. So where it is? Yeah, here. Okay. Then after that you can go for grade. So first step, you can select your course after login, then go for grades. Grades is a left side button. In grade you can see grader report. In grades, just go to outcomes. In outcomes you can see it is a list of BT levels, CO1, CO2, CO3, CO4, CO6, then POs. So what you have to do, you need to add this that is cognitive levels in left hand side. So what how we can do? So I am adding BT level 1. Press control button 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, say add. So you can see here. Then after that I will add CO, say CO1, CO2, CO3, CO4, 5 and CO6, say add button. And next you need to add all POs, PO1, PO2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So you can add this you also. Now you can see here we are having all POs and CO in our standard data. Okay, then you can go for, so once you do this you can go for competency, where it is, you can see here somewhere, yes, before grading, it means above the grading there is competency. Click on that competency. Here the first button in competency, filter competency by resources or activity. Just a minute. Yeah, so you can see here where we clicked add competency to the course here, and you can see the first, that 21st century skill set. You can add NBA program outcome, NBA 2020. Just a minute. We need to select. We need to select by pressing control button and then we can add. Add. Okay. Then again go for grades. They can again go for grade report. You can find you have added. Okay. Grade. Here you can see all CO and PO, you can see here in grade report. Okay, then what we can do after this, we'll go to our subject. So we will go to dashboard. After going to the dashboard, I am willing to select again subject, refrigeration and air conditioning. Here I need to add CO and PO. So what I will do, I will do turn editing on. I will add activity in term of file CO PO, I can say, and I will paste CO PO inside this box. Yes, so course outcome I am going to copy and I will going to paste here. Yeah, paste here. I can make bold and say display. Again I will go here. COPO matrix is with me. I can say copy, paste. Okay, so and I will add this file also. Suppose anybody need, this is RAC file. Update file, save and return. Now you can see here, you can see in a subject refrigeration and air conditioning. You can fill up this according to your subject, which CO and which PO you are mapping for, that you can decide and you can paste it. So it is how we can add CO and PO inside our course. Now we will add one test and how we can map CO and PO that. So what I will do here, I will go for add button, I will go for queues, and here's I can say test one. Okay, then after doing, you can write inside this, you know how to do a grading, that is a different part, but we will see specifically outcomes because already we have decided. Say show more. Now which type of PO you will going to match for this question, that you need to decide here, you need to tick it. So I can say that as it is a descriptive, and what I will do, I will click on application of engineering fundamentals, that is, and BT level I can say apply, and CO I know which is CO1 for me. According to that, I need to tick CO1, I can say. And so we just seen how to add this outcome. Then after that we will go for competency. Here you can see there is a no selection, then you can go for selection. You can add competency as per the requirement by selecting one by one. Then I can add another more, it is a team more. So depending on the problem definition or the activity, you can add the level of competency. Okay, and go and save and return. Save and return to the course. Okay, so this way we can do a mapping of CO and PO. Then if you go in a grades, once again if you go in a grades, then you can see here whatever the CO PO we have mapped, according to that, suppose Abhishek Kumar score, according to test you can give the marks. So 8, for 8 there is level 2 we can say, and BT level is also there. And here you can add application that is PO1, you can match level 1. Okay, and here you will get a summation of total. Okay, same way if you add second students 5, then above 6 there is level start, so it is a 0 scale. Okay, then not 8 to commitment. Likewise you can do as per, so Moodle AIT Pune, the field currently edited change, would you like to update value? Yes. Okay, so I will add. So likewise you will get the addition summation of these two, and at the end when you completed you will get average of all CO as PO which you are willing to map. So it is all about how to do COO and PO mapping. So thank you for watching and hope it will be useful for you, and I would like to thanks Professor Avratkar sir who helped me to understand CO and PO mapping. Thank you, have a nice day.